Hello, this is Bruce from Printavo. Today I'd like to show you how to create estimates and quotes in Printavo using our new pricing matrix tool and catalogs. These tools will allow you to estimate jobs for screen printing, embroidery, direct-to-garment printing, digital printing, signing, and more. When we first click New Quote at the very top, you'll be brought to this screen. You'll be able to select the customer, sales tax, a discount as a fixed or a discount amount, a nickname, maybe this is a rush job, notes, which are customer facing, add production notes, which are internal team facing, a PO number, a production due date, which is where this quote will show up on the calendar. Say we want to get it printed by next Wednesday, we'll enter that in. And that means that the customer is going to come pick it up. We'll have it ready for them that Friday. We'll select that day too. Now we get to our line items. These line item columns are customizable under My Account. You'll be able to select line item columns like toddler sizes, 4XL sizes, and everything in between. Once you have those set, you'll come back and you can enable catalogs too. We work with Alphabroder, SNS, Activewear, and Sanmar for you to be able to quote jobs. We update their pricing as well every week. You can also create your own products and catalogs from My Account too. For this example, I enabled Alphabroder's catalog. I'm going to look for a G200 shirt here. I get a lot of different colors back. Say I'm looking for a black one. I'll type that in as well. Now I'm going to select this. Say this job is 15 mediums and 20 larges. I'm going to go under here and click this drop down arrow on the right hand side and select add print locations. Now we can select from here different matrices to be able to quote this job. We can create screen printing based matrices using colors, print costs, and garment markup percentages. We can create embroidery types of jobs by using these column titles as stitch counts, embroidery costs, and garment markups, and a lot of other types of matrices. So as you can see, you customize the column title to be anything you'd like. Maybe square footage could be another type of matrix that you want to use too. You'll do that, create it, and save it. Then from here, you'll select the matrix. Say this is a screen printing job. We'll select it. Maybe it's a two-color front. Front print. Maybe you can add Pantone information here as well. We will add another print location. Say we've got a back print of one color. And Pantone information as well. And you'll hit save and insert pricing. Now it generated our price for us. What this did is took the garment cost times the garment markup percentage plus the print cost. These two variables, as you saw before, are in the pricing matrix. The garment cost is pulled from the catalog. You can also go in, attach mockups and files of any size or file type that you'd like, and use those to get the quote and or artwork approved. Once you're done, you can enter in additional fees and hit save. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to us, support@printavo.com. Have a great day.